feel stronger now.
Et vous, plus un geste.
It won't open. Well, Mademoiselle keeps a tidy office. The five Obscura engravings. Ah, details about the Obscura engravings. It says here that all five contain encrypted maps of a painting's secret location. Now that could be useful. Obscura paintings. There's information here on the Obscura paintings. It says there were five images painted on thick wooden bases, like Russian icons, I guess. They were created by the black alchemist Peter van Eckhart in the 13th or 1400s. Together, the five paintings hide something called the Sanglif, or the blood sign. I wonder what that does. The paintings were seized by the Lux Veritatis from Eckhart and painted over with religious imagery. I wonder who the Lux Veritatis were. It says each painting has a metallic symbol of power built into it. So that's why Eckhart wants the paintings. Brother Obscura. Here's information on the artist who painted over the original images, Brother Obscura. It says he was ordered to disguise the Black Alchemist's paintings with religious imagery. Then the paintings were hidden. He made secret copies of the paintings, sketches, and hid them too. They became known as the